This looks like the outside of the famous Colosseum in Rome. Keep along the walls, Shaggy, and you should be fine.
Groovy! A chance to put my balancing skills to work.
Thank you.
Titans and gladiators. And flip me your bones. Get it?
Shaggy, that skeleton gladiator's coming after you. You'll have to run fast to keep ahead of him.
Like that's easy for you to say, Fred. You're not the one being chased by a bag of bones. Yikes! Boink!
Phantom virus is in the arena. Grab that box of Scooby Snacks and let's find out.
All right!
Inside the Colosseum now, Shaggy, and I'm detecting a lot of danger ahead. Be careful.
Like more danger? Does this game ever end?
Yeah!
Shaggy. You made it to the Colosseum doors. You'll need to go inside and keep looking for the phantom virus.
I have a better idea, Velma. Like, why don't I find a nice little cafe and order an anchovy pizza? I'm starved!
Yaha! Man, I knew I could do it!
Should know better than to mess with me. Now you're trapped. You'll never get out of here in one piece.
Well, I'm convinced. Now how about someone getting me out of here?
It's time to be extra brave, Shaggy. Avoid the spears those skeleton gladiators throw at you and run away from the lion. Wait until he gets tired and then take your chance. Three hits from your pie, and you should have him beat.
Lions and skeletons and spears.
Oh my!
Thank you.
Shaggy, you did it. But the phantom virus got away. Come on back and we'll keep looking.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more walkthroughs.